in Los Santos, San Andreas, on vacation. Well, we came for a bit of sightseeing. Mabel does enjoy those Vinewood movies. Can't say I like people too much, and there ain't much to see, so no.
What the hell?
Holy man!
You gonna be very long?
I need to drop a deuce. I could take the serial number off anything you buy.
That'll look great on you. I can tell you have good taste. We have that in multiple colors. That's from our exclusive line. Those are selling fast. Did you find your size? Those are selling like hotcakes. If you can't find your size, we'll order it. Take as long as you like. You won't find those anywhere else. Here you go. Thank you. We appreciate your business. Glad you found what you were looking for. Enjoy your purchase. That material is imported. Take your time. Those are so comfortable. Make sure you come back.
Have a seat. Let's see what you like. Where are my glasses? It should be fine. Come back anytime.
Next up, acquiring a getaway vehicle. We need to take the same precautions we did for the weapons. We steal it from a gang, so the trail leads to them instead of us.
Salutations. There are three potential getaway vehicles spread across these locations. Get a good look at these surveillance shots I'm sending through. These are the gangs on our radar. I'm sure you have plenty of vehicles capable of getting you out of Clunkinbell with all your extremities intact, but we need something that can't be traced to us. I'll acquire three suitable options for a getaway car. All of them are sourced from local gangs bribing the LSPD to turn a blind eye to their activities. If the car ends up getting traced, the trail leads back to them, not us. We'll only need to use one of them for the raid. The choice, as always, is yours.
There we go.
Be warned, these are the same gangs you may have previously visited in order to borrow their equipment.
Let's go.
If you're rash enough to return to the
same people,
expect heavy resistance this time.
Like my new look. See me get my hair dead. I think I better change the creative character models and shit. They all look like ugly cuts.
estimate the fight they'll put up for one of their sweet-ass cars. Eyes up. That chopper flying overhead has our vehicle. Take it down and don't sweat the damage. With armor that heavy, the fall won't even leave a dent.
Yeah, apparently the map's far. I don't like that.
You've come after these guys not once, but twice. My friend, you are not only effective, but a menace.
Yeah, I know, fuck. I haven't got a rocket launcher. I was doing this mission yesterday, and then I got called to work. I had to fucking turn off. You need like level 100 or some shit to get a rocket. Level 100 RPG. Oh my god, it's packing his fucking car. How do I get on? How do I...
Tell me why.
Tell me why. Oh yeah, baby. Oh, I can't go up. I can't go up. Oh my goodness.
for the magic touch.
Should provide all the means necessary for a perfect escape.
Totally. I got one of those maps of the stars. Jack Howitzer is shooting some reality show by my hotel. I'll try to get you some autographs. See ya.
Excellent. I've been investigating where the factory workers park, and fortunately for us, the garage seems to get completely ignored. Your getaway car will remain undisturbed until it's time for the raid.
Muzzling. Bunker. Oh, I'm in. Let's go. I'm all the way in fucking Polito Bay. I don't even see you on the map. Oh, fuck yeah, I can teleport. Nice. Thank goodness. Oh, this is amazing. Let's go. Let's go. Steaming around in a little fucking golf cart.
Believe me, you do not want to make this handover face to face. Not with these buyers. Get in a dune buggy and make the dead drops. Quick as you can, or they're gonna get pissed.
I sure am. Oh shit. Oh, what the fuck? Fuck, dog, huh? Ooh. What's his condo? Look at greater less than water, brother. It's not always lucky stuff. Fuck off, puppies. Which one are you? Do we gotta go to all of them, Oz? Alright, sweet. Which one are you going to? Or we've both gotta go all of them. Looks like we're on to the same one. I'm gonna just go to this one. Hopefully, they only need one drop. Oh, you got a gun on it. Oh, here we go. Oh, shit. Thanks. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, but I think it's working. Shut up, Agent 14, you fucker. How the fuck? Ozzy, gonna give me a push. The fucking car is not cut. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah, oh, yeah. How are you meant to get 10 delivered? You need like more than 2 guns. Oh, I've got a fuckhead above me. You fucking dog cunt. You are a fucking rat fuckhead. I was fucking right there. You fucking rat dog.
That's some of it sold, at least. Maybe our buyer will give those peace stocks another go.
Yeah, we need more than 2. Four cars and 4 locations all over the fucking joint. I can't believe that cunt blew me up and I was fucking like 10 meters away from the drop zone. Fucking hell. You're a rat. Fuck yeah, that meal's good. Well, what are we doing now, Oz? I'm in the middle of fucking nowhere, Pen. Look at this motherfucker. Fuck yeah. I'm in the back. Oh, here we go. Things doing damage. Oh, baby. This thing is hot. great. Are we moving?
The Union Depository, you gotta get in there first. Okay, get your hands on one of those elevator passes that the bougie-ass bankers use so you can sneak in. Client sent over an address of some rich fool that has one. Here's the location.
Oh, no. He's shooting us. Fucking rat. Oh, escapes.
Take
Oh, yeah.
Nobody gonna think twice about that vehicle being there. But I have some of my dudes keep an eye on it just in case. They gonna make sure we got whatever gear is in there too. Keep that pass for now. Just bring it to the auto shop next time you're in the area.
Hey, pal, what are you doing? It's me, Lazarus. I thought...
So much chaos. Where's he go?
Hey, so I understand that your MO is up to you, but there are steps you can take to ensure the element of surprise is on your side. Introducing a little chaos into the cartel supply line is one of them. If you do, they'll assume your arrival on the train is just an unscheduled delivery. And if nothing else, the looks on their faces will be highly amusing.
Time to hit up the Cluck and Bell outlet on Innocence Boulevard. I'll brief you on the way. Alright, the time has come to throw the cartel supply lines into disarray. We need them in a state of chaos. So when our unscheduled train delivery arrives at the factory, we just wave him through. So our primary objective is to locate their depot and sabotage their fleet of delivery trucks. Our secondary objective is to find a key card that'll allow us access to the factory's restricted areas. Oh, and keep an eye out for a driver uniform. That could come in handy for getting into the depot to hit the trucks. Okay, remember that laptop you got me? I found a schedule that says there should be delivery vans leaving this establishment any minute. Hack all the vans, and we can use the GPS to find the depot where they load up the drugs. That's where we're gonna hit them. I appreciate that hacking device you confiscated. Couldn't do this without it. It was only a matter of time till they realized they'd been hacked. Watch yourself. Incomplete. If we hack additional vans, we can patch the information. Hey, if you take possession of a uniform, it might allow you some discretion at the garage.
Gochinga!
That's it. Sending the location now. Drivers warning their collaboration is at the garage. They won't suspect this is part of a coordinated attack. They'll just assume it's another day in Los Santos. Okay, keep things quiet and this will be easy. Means the factory won't be expecting us at all. All you gotta do is sabotage the trucks and grab a key card. If you wipe the CCTV, they'll be none the wiser. But listen, if you wanna blow the trucks up, there's no way of keeping that on the down low. You'll be alerting the whole cartel that you're coming for them. But hey, maybe that's your style. with the trucks, find that key card.
Thank you.
Sometimes in the field, we meet the unexpected. And at that point, one must abandon all subtlety and get the job done. I pass no judgment for that. Though in this case, it does mean the cartel will be ready for you when you return for the raid.
Paying the town next week? Payday!
Ding dong! I'm going to miss the Gallery Redemption exhibition. Again! Every time a show comes to that place I want to see, I have to go visit my parents.
Hey, it's my pleasure to inform you that we have officially completed all necessary preparations to move forward with the Clucking Bell operation at your earliest convenience. Let's make this happen.
Hey, you know what you just saw? You just saw potential. Get these supplies and you'll turn those empty rooms into a real business. Let's go. All right, they got it. Production is a go. This is Long John Teabag signing off.
Hey, it's your...